We had a major emphasis on trying to start the game well, knowing how explosive we were on the offensive end. So didn't know it would shape out like that, but making these first couple shots, we're lucky to bounce on one. Just a little confidence, and I was just in rhythm, coming off the screens and with the dribble, and get to my spots, and just flowing. So it helped that that could help get us off to the start that we wanted.
How much does it get you
going? You know you're going to take as a guy like John tonight. He's a top tier point guard, and it's like that every caliber tonight. But obviously, point guard position, you're going to have some talent on the other side of the ball most nights, so you got to be ready. He obviously had a great game. He forced the issue in the second quarter, trying to keep him in it. They played another stretch of fourth quarter. He was always under control and just had a fun battle. We didn't guard each other that much, but we always get inspired by a great play.
Does it feel like when you see him here?
The shots that you know feel good go in, and some of the shots that like over the top, they end up going in, so it's just kind of fun. Mostly because you get to your spots and you rise up. You might be a little contested, but nothing really bothering you. Everything's pretty much in rhythm, so it's a fun feeling. Friday, it just felt different. Those were kind of
taken down.
Start out the games tonight like a good first quarter, and then kind of cooled off a little bit, but a couple shots here and there. But the atmosphere obviously was a little
different. Steph. Steph.